why do we need to study integration? If integration can show us the rate of change of two variables, integration can tell us the direct relationship between two variables.
I don't understand. Example?
Example 1, the Petronas Tower in Kuala Lumpur experienced high forces due to the wind. Integration was used to design the building for strength.
What else?
The Sydney Opera House is a very unusual design based on slices out of the wall. Many differential equations were solved in the design of this building.
Really?
Historically, one of the first uses of integration was in finding the volumes of wine cask. Let me show you the simple use of integration.
Okay, I'm ready.
For students like us, integration can tell the area of a curve to the object. The sides are straight and there's no simple formula. The volume of a curve to the object, once again, the sides are straight. The velocity of an object, if we know the acceleration at time t, which means the acceleration changes all the time, hence that is velocity. The displacement of an object, if we know its velocity at time t, the velocity and displacement change over time. So there is no simple formula. The pressure on an object is underwater. The pressure varies as we go down.
Can you show me the first slide?
Good choice. Area of the curve is the most important because such areas can be used to represent any of the quantities given above. Let's say we want to find the area under the curve of a function f bracket x. Let's say the unit for both x-axis and y-axis are cm. Since we already know the area of rectangle, we could add up sizes with ax, like this one. But the answer won't be very accurate when we calculate.
Make the slices smaller then.
Good. The smaller the slices, the answer is getting better. Let us see the value of the area this time. We can make the width AX even smaller until it approaches zero. So, integration is the best way to find the area. Just integrate the function within the limit A to B.
Okay. You have helped me to understand integration better.
Can't wait to learn more.
Let's go to Mama first.
My treat.
Okay, let's go.